It's July and it's getting hot, just like the deals at Appalachian Wireless. All month, get the Samsung Galaxy S8 for just a penny with a two-year agreement. But don't wait, because the deal ends soon. Better service, bigger savings. That's today's Appalachian Wireless.
The Big Sandy Area Community Action Program hosted its third annual Community Health Fair Wednesday for Johnson and McGoffin counties at the Johnson County Middle School. The event was free and offered a chance to connect with area healthcare providers and programs geared toward enhancing health. Health information and screenings were provided, along with outreach materials, giveaways, and door prizes. A wide variety of organizations were on hand to help participants.
We started originally a few years ago in just one of our counties, in Floyd County, and it seemed to go over really well, so we decided to expand that into our other counties.
Fortunes can change on a dime, so maybe you could afford a health exam earlier in the year, but maybe not now. So we want to make sure that we're working with all of our fantastic partners to get these services out to people who really need them.
Healthcare providers offered EKGs, sports physicals for kids and teens, non-fasting blood work, A1C checks, vision screenings, and much more.
Each year our agency does a community needs assessment, and we ask the general public, the various service providers in our region, and just different folks participate in that survey. And health is always near the top of the needs for the area.
We want to make sure that everyone has access to these services. There are a lot of health fairs held over the course of the year and in different places, and we want to make sure that everyone gets a chance, gets an opportunity.
The Big Sandy Area Community Outreach Program is hosting a health fair Thursday in Martin County at the Roy F. Collier Community Center at 1 o'clock. In Paintsville, Shelby Porter, EKB News.